Yo, BJ Gaddour with the Daily BJ, and welcome to Get Some Gains Live. Let's get down. We start in 2 minutes. Badass Bells and Bodyweight Broiler, built-in warm-up, the first circuit. I'm going to teach you what's going on. Let's get here. Legs at 90 degrees. I want you to focus on breathing through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. You're going to get right here. Push the hands away. Breathe into the belly. Feel your belly fill with air onto your thigh. I like to put my left finger on my left nostril to force my inhalation more and bring it more into the diaphragm, so you can mess with that. Get that breathing going. We got a great workout today. Today's about you in this hour to get physically and mentally stronger, to be more resilient during these challenging times. Let's go with joy. Let's have a great workout today. As I'm showing you this warm-up round, keep going. 38 seconds, we start the first movement. This is your opportunity to learn. Get your nervous system online. Start downloading the skills we're going to use in the workout. Every circuit gets a little more intense. 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest for 12 movements that work your whole body. We're covering all fitness qualities today. I'm going to be mixing between 25 and 50-pound dumbbells. My wife was mixing 5s and 10s. Use what you have. Make it work. Single pair. We'll have a great workout today. So we're going to start. Left hand down. Right leg bent. This hand is up. So this is our one-arm bridge. You're going to bridge up. Drive through, abs engaged, squeeze this glute, kind of press through the outer sole, lateral hip, all right? Come right down and control. This will be home base for you the entire workout if you have trouble with this movement. Shoulders should not be here. They're down and back, stacked. Press right through. Reach. Both shoulders are active. Eventually, we're going to actually add a dumbbell to this in the top hand. But again, start with body weight. You can stay body weight the entire workout. That's what this first round is for. It's to warm up our advanced people. It's also to get our new people on board with a circuit they can do the whole time. Rest. So we're going to switch. Same thing here. So I'm down. Left is bent. Whatever hand is holding here, the weight, that leg's going to be bent. We're going to be pressing off of this guy. Spread the fingers. No. Yes. Pack it down. Imagine you're holding a weight. You got to practice the way you want to train. Right there, lift. Lower and control. Mobilizing the hips, activating glute max, outer hip, lateral hip. Come on, push right through, baby. Engage. Right now, we're getting ready to celebrate the gift of movement. Get your mind ready, baby. It's going to be a great workout. I'm here for you. You're here for me. We're going to push, get better together. Press right through. Squeeze. Engage. This is total body strength and stability. It might look strange, but this is, if I had to pick one move for resiliency, it's this guy. You got to have it all right? From there, fast feet. I'm doing the first round, by the way, barefoot. Waking up the feet. I'm going to put the shoes on during the two-minute rest. We get a two-minute break between rounds. Fast feet drills can mess up your rhythm, but we're going to train rhythm. This will be the modification, the whole workout. Visualize a line. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. On the balls of the feet. And then we can start to speed it up. Initially, don't worry about your hands. They can start, the arms can start to come into it on feel. But really, I just want you to get the feet down first. Now we can obviously speed that up. This will be the modification. Low impact, fast twitch work. I want you to think about being slow and smooth. These are longer 40-second work periods. They're not true all-out max intensity, so I want you to maintain it. Pick it up. 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 All right? And we can even start that. We can do that. 40 seconds can be a ramp-up. 20 seconds to ingrain the pattern. 20-second burst. All right, from there, going to our push-ups. On our push-ups, we can elevate on a chair, box, ottoman to modify the whole time or just do plank. Stagger is here. Boom, boom. So I'm staggered. Elbows 30 to 40 degrees away from the trunk. And then switch stance. Wider feet, keep the hips and shoulders square to the ground. Top hand can't assist as much, so the lower hand has to do more work. It's like a self-assisted single arm push-up. Chest, core, shoulders, triceps. Let's go, baby. Feel that. And plank would just be this. You just mixing between the patterns. If you want to do the push-up, you can also elevate the hands if it's too challenging right now. It's our warm-up, all right? It's a warm-up. Best workouts have the best warm-ups. You can't just get to the top of the mountain. We got to climb stage by stage. I'll get you to the metabolic top. From there, we got skier swing, okay? So you got tight hamstrings, low back issues. When we start using weights, you're going to be doing this the whole time. Everyone else, we got to do it as a warm-up. Hinge. Skier swing with body weight. Hit back, explode through. Knees are slightly bent, but it's a hinge. It's not a squat. Hinge back. Come on to the toes. Oh, yeah. It is going to be a lovely day, man. Be alive. Use this gift to the human body. Not just use it. Build it. What a treat. What a treat. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Honor the gift today. Honor the gift today. More extension in the arms. Challenge the core more. Get more range. All right. Got to make sure when we're doing that, no. Keep those hips spread, knees out. All right. Skater jump. Even if you can do the jump, I want you to modify and do the step with me right now. Hands here. Squeeze in. Back toe. Just coming across. Lateral hips and glutes. Back toe touch. Just pause and own it. See those bends? Boom, boom, boom. Lock in the bends. You gotta think of your joints. You wanna stack them like an accordion. Coil up that power. Without the proper bends, we can't create power beyond the fact that we can hurt ourselves. So right now, I want you to think about being in a tiny house. Stay low, side to side, coming across. Get ready. Prepare your body. Give a little more stability now. We're going to challenge the stability each circuit, but we're not going to go 0 to 100. Woo! All right. Grab your bells or go body weight. Hip hinge, posterior chain, glute ham back. I'm going to actually keep my calves here for a reason. You'll see. We're keeping the shins vertical. Start with the weights just outside. Slight knee bend. Close the car door with your butt. Activate the rear delts. Tabletop. Pull right through. Hinge. Gather. Pull right through. We're going to keep adding to this hinge each subsequent round. For now, just think about closing a car door with your butt, keeping tension in the upper mid back. Make yourself feel this in the upper mid back so you don't feel it in your lower back. See what I'm saying? Protect. Engage. Here we go. Hinge. Heads in line with the spine. Great job. Okay. I'm going to show the modification on our squat. We can go body weight, but a box or bench squat is our modification if you can't do it in free space. So you can do this the whole circuit. When we're doing front squats, just do it on this to make it easier. Just go a little higher if you have to. Front squat, we're right here. Gonna sit, control, set, gather. Please don't tell my wife this. Okay, this is like a designer ottoman. Apparently very rare, very expensive. And they could have charged more if they marketed it as a tool for fitness. It's not my fault they dropped the ball. Let's go, sit, tall. This just takes a little stress off the knees, auto-corrects your form and technique. Even if you're going in free space during the workout, I like starting the first round with this. Get our form in check. Great job. Excellent. We got our lunges. So we can modify and go bodyweight lunges the whole workout. Get locked in. 20 seconds reverse. Throw bubble. 20 seconds forward. So lock in. Step back. Reverse lunge, a little more glute hand, a little less knee stress. A great place to start if you're newer to lunging. You can stay with a body weight reverse lunge the whole workout and get smoked. So don't worry about adding weight if you're not ready. This is your workout, no one else's. Take control. Forward, a little more quad stress. If your knees aren't ready for this, just go back to the reverse lunge. All right? Got to know where we flow. Got to know how we flow. Come on. Gonna alternate, push in. Barefoot now is just getting our joints aligned, improving positioning. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna dynamically drop down into that position. All right? Little drop. Too challenging? Just don't drop as low. So we're locked in here. Gather, bring it back. Jump out, just jumping out into the split squat. Starting to prime that body for faster, more explosive moves. Gather, own it. Feel the weight shift. Load, stay tall, load. Keep pressing in those palms, right? So we can keep activation and tightness in the body. More tightness up top, more stability down low. Let's go, baby. Get better today. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now we're boxing. You can stay with the slip the whole way. We're going basic stance like this. Left shoulder, left foot just in front, right foot just behind the right. And all we're doing here is some side-to-side action. All right? So, right down the center line, get your guard up. I'm gonna be a little further away because of the mic. Pivot the feet, rotate the hips. Don't overturn though. Keep your eyes at your target. This is gonna allow us to load punches off as we progress through the workout, all right? The slip is not only a defense, it's a way to load and counter punch. All right, just feel the shift. We can add a hook to it. We can slip jab. We can slip cross. We're gonna do it all today. Total fitness experience. I'm not leaving a fitness quality behind. There we go, feel it. You can even drop the hips more. Think about putting cigarette butts out with your feet. Last move of the warm up. You get 2 minutes of rest. Circuit one begins. We're gonna do southpaw too because you gotta train both sides, all right? They do say, Chris, that people that go both ways have the most fun. I can't speak to it. Here we go. Stay with it. Let's go, baby. Lock it in. Pivot. You can feel how one side's going to feel less good, right? You're not as strong or as confident in the position, but the best way to get stronger is to have no weaknesses. Let's go. Come on, baby. We can have the slip. We can have the hook. We can have the cross. So the slip is gonna be our foundation. Stay tight, tight abs, tight upper back. Pivot, pivot. All right, get your shoes on, get a water, get your dumbbells ready. Let's get ready for circuit one. We got three circuits. Each one gets a little more frisky. Chris is gonna show the chart right now during the 2 minute break. And I'm gonna do a silent prayer. Because the metabolic messiah is calling. He's calling for this one. It's going to be a tough one. You're ready for this, though. You keep showing up. You keep getting better. It's amazing what happens when you keep showing up. You can snowball into something incredible. Just got to keep showing up. Got to get a little bit better every day. 90 seconds. Do the best you can to follow along. Members of the dailybj.com, they learn this Sunday, they do it Monday, they come in with the preparation. The most prepared are the most successful always. You want to come in cold to this workout, you might not be able to do as many of the movements because you're kind of questioning yourself, figuring things out, and then repeat it again on Friday. You do this three times, you'll master it by Friday. We start in a minute. Have your dumbbell ready. I'm going to go with a 50. I'm going to challenge myself from a stability standpoint today. Go as light as you need to. These are tough. These are really, again, both shoulders are active. It's a lie detector test for your body. Any weak links in the chain get exposed. And that's why we start the whole circuit this way, because I want to clean up and shore up those weak links before we start to get freesty. Freesty is like the word of the day. I don't even know what that means. But I think you do. I think you understand the sentiment. So we're going to get down into our bridge position like this. All right? Whew! It's going to be a good one. So you got to take it one move at a time. It's 12. It's a dirty dozen. So I start thinking about, oh my God, 12 movements and three times through. It's overwhelming. So I'm just going to go with circuit one, exercise one and five with you. Let's go. Left hand's holding the dumbbell. Full extension. Left leg bent. Shoulders down. Lift. Hold. Keep the eyes at the bell. Think about the dumbbell as something to behold and treasure. Honor it. Appreciate it. That's the type of control I want. Appreciate that dumbbell. Stack that whole body. Not a muscle is left behind here, guys. Lock it in. You got this. Come on. 10 seconds left. Rest 20. We'll switch sides. Arms straight. Shoulders down. Feel that glute start to heat up big time. Both hips, actually. Bring it down. Same thing, other side. Little side view on this one. So you get kind of like a single leg lateral hip raise on this leg. It's just such a corrective movement on a unique angle. Love this exercise. It's part of a Turkish get up. I've been teaching it to you all month in stages so we can end up doing it the right way, the full way. But it's also good to take big movements and break them down into small. Get better at the small, get better at the big. Bigger slices, bigger pie. Let's go, baby. 20 seconds left. Press through. Lock in. Woo! You can already feel the pre-fatigue, right? Both shoulders are already feeling that last set. Keep the ribs and shoulders down. Abs engaged. Squeeze the glutes. Crunch the abs. Shoulders down. All right, baby. Here we go. We got our 1, 2, 3 hop. This is the most like brain fart type of move today. Do the best you can with it. We'll start slow together. Every 3 contacts, 1, 2, 3, it's a hop. So 1, 2, 3, hop. 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 You can speed it up. Just keep that rhythmic cadence. Our body loves to sync up with numbers, okay? Use it. 2, 3, hop. 1, 2, 3, hop. 1, 2, 3, hop. 1, 2, 3, hop. Too hard, go back to that original drill. You guys keep going. We'll go back to our feet over the line. Those that are in the advanced stuff, you keep going. Don't worry about me. You're doing that the whole time. Okay. 2 push-ups and the stagger, and then we switch stances and repeat, okay? Elevate the hands to make it easier, just do the plank. These push-ups get so tough. They get so tough at the end. All right, stagger wide feet. 1, 2, 1, 2. 20 seconds in, I'm gonna show you a plyo switch on this. 1, 2. All right, so now, I'm gonna do my 1, 2 for my advanced, and then switch on a plyo. 1, 2, switch. 1, 2, switch. 1, 2, switch. 1, come on baby, 2, switch. 1, 2, switch. 1, 2. I can make that as hard or as easy as I need. Skier swing. I'm going 25s with this. If I have 2 loads, I want to go lighter on this one. Go body weight. When I say body weight dumbbell, I mean just use your hands. Okay? It's still highly effective. So, Feet close together so the dumbbells don't hit the thighs. Right there. Hinge. Explode. Hinge. Exhale through the top. Chest up. It's an explosive hinge. We're not squatting. We're just hinging back. The knees can bend a little bit, but it's not driving the move. Arms are straight. Think about the dumbbells just being an extension of your arms. You're not muscling it. It's not a front raise. The hips are driving it, but shoulders have to remain active. Core has to remain active. Whole body, metabolic, fat burner with no stress in the joints. Wow. Okay. Skaters, modification is the step. 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 All right? Stick with that one, otherwise you're with me. You're gonna skate, toe touch, skate, toe touch, skate, toe touch, skate. You can squat a little bit into it. Skate, skate, balance, stability, power, stamina. Let's go. Come on. They're not huge jumps. 10 seconds left. Woo! Already better at this one than I was on Monday. Really struggled with these skater jumps on Monday. Wait, so you practice a lot and you get really good at things? Yay! Stay with it. Loaded lunges. Oh boy. Bad news. Stay tall. Left leg for 20, then right leg for 20. Stay tall. Stay tall. Let's go, baby. Press through the middle of that front foot. Switch sides. Let's go. Same thing, other side. Stay tall. Stay tall. Hips and shoulders square ahead. Let's go. Active rear delts. Come on, baby. These 50s are crushing me right now, but I could still get a great workout with just body weight. Rest. Okay, drop and pulse. So now we load, we unload. We excite the nervous system. Now it makes us feel more powerful with less weight. Contrast. So, jump out, land, pulse, up. Jump, land, pulse, up. Jump, land, pulse, up. It's burning, and that metabolism is churning. Let's go, baby. Metabolic Messiah has got you today. 20 seconds left. It's got to keep showing up for one another. Keep showing up. Pulse at the bottom. Pulse. Back. Out. Pulse. Back. Out. Pulse. Back. Weak side one more time. Yeah. All right. Hinge and row. I'm going to go heavier with this one. Four moves left before a big 2-minute rest. I want you to require the 2 minutes. Don't pace now. Require the 2 minutes rest. Here we go. Lock it in. Hinge. Pull low to the hips. 90 degree angles. Pull through. Hinge and row. Whole backside here. You got a lightweight, just speed up the movement. You got a heavy weight. Embrace the grind. Come on. Both loads work because you're moving with passion and purpose. Don't sweat the details. Just fucking sweat. Let's go. Come on. I promise I wouldn't swear today. I already blew it during circuit one. It's like, let's keep it clean today. If there's any day to keep it clean, but I'm a misguided individual. What can I say? All right. Front squats, go body weight if you need to, or box squat. Three stop, quarter, half, full. Feet hip width, shoulder width apart, slight toe flare. Quarter, half, full, up. Quarter, half, full. Shout out to Miguel for powering this workout. Half. I needed some groove today. I needed groovy was my key word today. Groovy. Let's go. Stay with it. And rest in peace, Bill Withers. He powered us through the warm-up. Here we go. Quarter, half, full. Okay. Jab and slip. Two more minutes. Focus. Relax. Relax in the storm. Relax. Strength here. So, jab. See that jab? Slip, jab, slip, jab. Start slower. Use that first 20 just to groove it. Pull the shoulders down into it. Load up. Now, pop it. Let's go. Come on. Same thing, other side. Breathe. Breathe. Relax. Relax. Could be a lot worse, and it's going to be in circuit two. Best believe. So, jab, slip, jab, slip, jab. Southpaw is harder. So what? Do it. The legends in the fight game can use both hands, both sides. When Mike Tyson was at his best, he constantly switched between orthodox and southpaw to change angles, confuse his opponents, use speed, angles, trickery. Two-minute rest. Check out circuit two on the screen. Two-minute rest. Get some water. We're halfway up that hill. Halfway up that hill. People at this point, they choose, do I continue to climb? Now, if you're ready for it, you continue to climb. All right? We're going to make summit now. Get through circuit two. I'll get you through circuit three. So sweaty. So sweaty. I was like, I gotta go full. I had to go full hoodie jogger today. Gotta soak up all the juices. We start in a minute. I'm gonna go with my 50 to start. You can go body weight. This is that next component, the lateral hinge. This is gonna confuse you if you haven't done this before. So just do the previous version. If you have not done this before, my dailybj.com members, let's flow. It's one of those things, you know, I want to make it accessible, but I also can't punish the prepared, okay? I can't punish the prepared, because I'm looking for people with a next level ready of preparedness at all times, inside, outside the gym. That's what this does. Fuck the muscles. This prepares you, makes you resilient, gives you that rigor, so you're ready for what's to come. Let's get into this. Left hand holding, left leg bent. I'm sorry, never mind. We're here. I kid. Right arm, right hand, Lock in, okay. Lateral hinge. So right there, hold it, stay tight. Eyes at the bell, caress the bell, protect the bell. Woo! Gotta really control that. So control, push those hips to the side, load that hand. You can't put too much weight here. You can't put too much weight. You gotta keep it back towards the hips. That's where that lateral hinge comes into play. One more, lock it down. Don't worry about reps. Worry about time under tension. It's a time under tension drill. Woo! Left leg forward, left hand holding. Now we're going to the right, but push into that left hip. Straight arm, bicep alongside ear. Notice how that dumbbell just naturally rotates from the side bend. It just naturally rotates. Keep your eyes at it. Obliques, core, hips, shoulders. Yikes. Let's go, baby. One more. Lock it in. Lock it in.
Rest.
Here's our modification. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Otherwise, here's our line. Let's straddle it. That's what he, she, they said. We go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, go. Your pace. Tight, quick. Tight, quick. Tight, quick. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Come on, baby. Rhythm is hard in its own right. It's even harder under metabolic stress. It's the rhythm you need, though. Life is not necessarily about rest, is it? It's about work. What can you do under stress? There are no perfect conditions. So you train for imperfect conditions to make them more perfect. Here we go. We got the skier swing. I'm sorry. Oh, this is awful. Gross. Push-ups. Stagger, plank, or elevated hands normal if needed. So here, we're gonna drop into a stagger. Pulse back. Other side, drop, pulse back. Other side, drop, pulse at the bottom, return home. Drop, pulse, home. Drop, pulse, home. Drop, pulse, home. It's like bodybuilding, athleticism, all of it. Chesticles, come on, baby. Let's go. Drop, pulse, go at your pace. So, if you're ready for the progression, you go overhead, but you gotta now decelerate. It makes the 25s feel like 50s. You need more control, so if it bothers your back, don't do it. Lightweights, lightweights. So, chest level modifier. Otherwise, glutes, core, control. Pause the top, own it. Sky walking on these haters. Stay with it. Come on. It's a celebration. Let's go. Let's go. It's a celebration. Come on. Celebrate this life. Come on. Let's go. Get better today. Get better today. Come on, baby. One more. One more. Every rep is a fry. Every rep is a fry or a chip. Every rep is a fry or a chip. Suddenly, I'm motivated. Oh, God. Why did I put these together like this?
Now I'm going to take this lighter weight, but go here. Forward. Modify reverse. This makes the 25s feel like 50s because the level change also stresses my quads more because I'm more upright. Physical education, physical culture. Know why you do what you do. That's what separates us. We know why. We know the method behind the madness. That's why it's a lifestyle. We know why. We know why. You know why. I know you know why. Come on, let's go. Get better right now. Get better right now. Stay tight underneath the shield.
Rest.
Now we unload. Pulsing split jumps. Woo! Start down. Let's go! Pulse, jump. Pulse, jump. Pulse, jump. Pulse, jump. Go here. Get stability. You're gonna be all right. Come on. Ooh. These last six moves are just straight, spicy, el fuego, and getting el beso at the end. Kiss of death. Hinge, row, clean. I'm going heavy because I hate myself. I want to punish myself. I've been a bad bejota. BJ in Spanish. Bejota. Here we go. Hinge, row, rotational clean. Whoop. Gather. Hinge, row, clean. Hinge, row. Just dying right now. Hinge, row, clean. Hinge, row, clean. One more. Hinge, row, clean. One dumbbell. Gonna hold it like a corn on the cob. Let's take a bite out of metabolic crime. Here we go. Right here. Hold it. Lower. Pulse. Up. Lower. Pulse. Up. Lower. Pulse. Up. Lower. Pulse. Up. Oh, squeeze the bell. Make some lemonade with them titties. Come on. Milk those titties right now. Come on. Pulse. Pulse. Sink. Sit tall. Only go as deep as it feels right. Only go as deep as it feels right. Oh, my arms are about to explode. Huh? We will now, thank you. Chris Warren, the real MVP. Okay. Skate, lunge back, hop. 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 Thank you, sir. Could have messed up the whole workout. Skate, lunge, hop. Skate, lunge, hop. Skate, lunge, hop.
Rest.
Let's give a round of applause for the work Chris Warren's been doing on this show. Intro video, he was on the guitar. He worked 8 hours on that shit for you. For us, Jab, slip, slip, cross. So jab, slip, slip. See how that sets up the cross? Jab, sorry, jab, slip, slip, cross. 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 We can get down a little lower too if you want. A little more thigh. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Other side. Woo! Just get through this. I'll get you through circuit three, I promise. I'll get you through it. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, oh no. See? Jab, slip, slip, cross. Jab, slip, slip, cross. Drop your hips a bit. Jab, slip, slip, cross. 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 You got 2 minutes. Go to the screen. I'll try to do them in the right order this time. Come on, be a professional, blowjob. Doing this for 15 years. Can't even get a circuit right. 2 minute rest. Take it. Deep breaths. Use this first minute to get rid of everything in your life. Unload. Reload in the next minute. And let's explode in the final 12. Got a minute. Reload. Right now, reload. You start to feel sorry for yourself, and then you realize this is just a choice. It's 1 hour of hell for 23 hours of heaven. The returns are endless. They compound over the years. You just gotta have the discipline to suffer a little bit. A little bit of suffering leads to more joy in life. We don't want this much suffering. We gotta have a little bit. That being said, there's no one else I'd rather do this with. What a joy. From my home, I can share this gift with you and I can feel your energy. Here we go. Right arm, right leg. Here we go. Game time. Sweep the leg underneath, bridge, sweep it under, square off. Just combining the previous two moves. One in on these haters. My voice is gone. Oh, let's go, baby. Get better, get better, get better. This is lit. This workout is litty, lit, lit. Come on. Same other side. Left arm, left leg now. If you're having trouble with it, do what we did before. You'll get there. Or not. Either way, we're moving. Here we go. Circuit three is for the prepared. Here we go. Come on, baby. Lightweight, baby! Come on. Lightweight, baby! But oh no, the Messiah, he makes lightweight feel heavy. Yes, I do. Stay with it. It's what I do. Life is heavy enough. I didn't need to put extra weight on your back to get you results. I just trained smarter. Come on, baby. Just a little bit of brains in this game goes a long way. All right. Here's a little treat. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So it goes out to the side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We're gonna switch 20 seconds in. Just going over an imaginary line, back and forth. One, two, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Come on. Same thing other way. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two. One leg side to side. Woo! Quads burning too. Calves, cardio, minimal joint stress, maximal return. This is like top three moments of the workout here. Gotta get up for it. Modify, elevate hands. Just hold plank. Just do push-ups, I don't care. But if you wanna roll with me, now's the time. Here we go. Plyo, plyo, reset. 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 Come on. Plyo, plyo, reset. Plyo, plyo. Grab the light weights. Feet like this. We'll switch halfway. Staggered. Feel the weight shift to the front hip. Ooh. It's that peach plumper. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Joy. Joy. Switch. Feet close. Chest up. Come on, let's go. I know it's awful. You got the rest of the day to whine about it. Let's go. Or you can bask in the glow that is physical excellence. Skater jump. One leg hop. Or skater steps. I don't care. I don't care. Hinge, hop, skate. Hinge, hop, skate. Hinge, hop, skate. Woo! Hinge, wow, hop, skate. Come on, baby. Let's go. What do you got? What do you got? Hopefully you got more than me. That was a sorry round right there. Come on. Yo, these are my workouts. I come in not knowing if I can do it all, but somehow I always do better than I think I could because you're with me. Heavy, Alternating reverse. Oh, that was bad. Stay tall. Stay tall. We're gonna go forward in about 7 seconds. Stay tall. Forward. Come on. Split jumps, 20 full, 20 high. Come on. Load, unload, explode. Come on. Now, higher. Catch to the half position. Woo! A little more low quad. Also, pre-fatigue. Come on. Grab those weights. Hinge to row clean. Pushing myself to the end. I know I got more. I know I don't feel like it, but I know I got more. I know it. I have to believe it. Let's go. Hinge. Row. Row. Clean. Hinge. Row. Row. Clean. Hinge. Row. Row. Clean. Control what you can. Your effort. Come on. Row. Clean. Last one. Row. Three more. One dumbbell. Pulse, thrust, squeeze the bell, tight grip, pulse, thrust. Why are these workouts so sexual? I don't know. Pulse and thrust, squeeze, engorge, sweat, scream. Come on, a couple more. Two more. One more. By the way, notice how we're loaded here, and then I ask you to go. I need 10. 5. Jab, slick hook. Body to jab, slip, body, 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 jab, slip, oh. Thank you. Jab it. Slip it. Hook. Come on. Finish. Body. Take 10 seconds. I want you to reflect on what an accomplishment it is to get through that. What a push. You needed stability. You needed strength. You needed stamina. You needed power. You needed rhythm. You needed coordination. You needed dumbbells. You needed body weight. We got it all done. Strength, cardio, mobility. I want to thank you for coming. We're back every Wednesday, 10 a.m. PST. If you could put on the screen, please. Chris. I came home from groceries yesterday, and I walked in to my wife in pure devastation, having lost her father yesterday from coronavirus. His name was Herbert Nazario. He was a groovy guy. And I will tell you this, he had some challenges in his life, like many of us, but he gifted me, in this world, one of the most amazing women to ever be put on it. I will cherish her for the rest of my days, and I thank you so much for joining me today. We're back next week. I thank my wife for all she's done to allow me to share this with you, and I send love to all her family back home in the Bronx. New York, stay safe, stay healthy, control what you can, keep showing up, keep making a change, and keep getting them gains. Love you guys. Peace.